I'm 16, I'm gonna make a movie reel. We're gonna show you how. These are the things you need. A paper clip, some cardboard, a glue stick, a black marker, some scissors, and a pack. First, we cut out the pattern. This is the pattern cut out. Now you glue the pattern onto the cardboard. Now we carefully need to cut out the veal chop. Next we cut out the knots. We have the colors that with this crayon will between the notches with black. We have to put this in the little here, there, and then we have to get a paper clip and put it through the middle, just here, and then we have to pop it through, there's a back,